an amazing 32 seasons, amassing more career goals, assists, and points than any other player in history, while leading the Red Wings to 4 Stanley Cup championships. He also won the National Hockey League's scoring race and NHL's Most Valuable Player Award 6 times. In 1974, he became the first and only player ever to play professional hockey with his sons. And in 1980, he became the first grandfather to play professional hockey. He is the consummate gentleman, earning the Order of Canada Medal, Canada's highest citizen award. He is the greatest all-around hockey player of all time, playing in an unprecedented 6th decade of professional hockey. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Hockey, Gordie Ladies and gentlemen, youngsters and sports fans of all ages, Artistic Creations Limited, in association with sculptor Chris Atkinson, has initiated a bronze sculpture award in which classic individuals are selected from 5 classic categories and honored with the presentation of a portrait sculpture created by a classic artist and then cast in classic bronze. These classic series categories are Sports Classics, Coaching Classics, American Classics, Future Classics, and International Classics. Tonight, in cooperation with the Detroit Vipers, we are proud to present the first Artistic Creations Bronze Sculpture Award in the Sports Classics category to a man who is a classic in every sense of the word, both in his sport and in a broader sense. In the way he lives his life, together with his generous and dynamic wife, Colleen, he has given his time, his talent, and his heart to fans, family, and innumerable charitable projects. Yes, a classic in every sense of the word. Hockey fans, it is with great pleasure and distinct honor that Mr. Bob Atkinson presents the first Bronze Sculpture Award in the Sports Classics category to Mr. Hockey himself, Gordie Howe.
as the Howes look on at the bust of Mr. Hockey, who has been anything but at every level of hockey, now just moments away from making history and becoming the first ever professional hockey player to play in a sixth decade. The ceremonies at center ice at the Palace of Auburn Hills all but complete here. They will roll up the red carpets, move away the tables, and we are not far away from the opening of the 1997-98 IHL season, complete with history in the making. Moments